This is Jeremiah24reacts. Welcome back to the channel. I appreciate the likes, the sharing, the commenting down below. That in the comments is highly appreciated on this side. And thank y'all so much for the appreciation and the gratitude that's being displayed on the channel. It's highly appreciated. I forgot to mention doing all these videos that thank y'all so much, the ones that have been supporting on the channel, because we have hit a landmark, how would you say, an achievement? 500 subscribers on the channel. It's highly appreciated. Thanks to y'all. And I really appreciate that. I see the support on the channel with the shorts, the videos, uploads, the comments, the sharing. I can see that the support is there. Thank y'all so much for sure. You know, that's all I could say. Thank y'all so much. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for y'all. So I appreciate it so much. But today we're back with Future and Metro Boomin album, We Don't Trust You, Young Metro track. From the album, already did two tracks already. Album is a banger already. And let's just stop talking already. Let's just get into the next track. Hold up, can we just run that back? That flow is nice. Perfection. Listen. Hey. Let's go. Who's that in the background? Is that The Weeknd? Is that The Weeknd? A hidden little Weeknd little collab without putting along the title track? That has to be The Weeknd, right? Yeah. That's gotta be The Weeknd, right? That's gotta be The Weeknd in the background. That was Future Metro Boomin, Young Metro. Let's talk about the track again. Metro Boomin killing it again on the production. Always doing his thing. Future again killing it with the flows, the hooks, the verses. That flow was fire as well. He was running that flow. I did want to check in the comments though. Was this actually the Weeknd or am I tripping? Oh, there you go. I am right. They said Weeknd is legend right here. The Weeknd needed to resurface more. Needed to resurface more. Weeknd is legend. From Metro. Metro Boomin. The hook is so smooth. Yeah, that confirms it. That was the Weeknd. Shout out the Weeknd for being on the little back in the background or whatever. I guess you could call it probably like a chorus. Post chorus or something like that, but that was pretty cool to hear the Weeknd. I wouldn't expect him to be on another track because I heard he said he did his last feature, but that was cool to see a little hit in feature. But I enjoyed that track, a pleasant surprise as well. Good production, good verses, good flow, good hooks, all that. But that was it. Make sure y'all like, share, subscribe, comment down below in the comments what y'all got and what you want to react to next. And I'm gonna see you. Really?